just kind of like a fan. But yeah, I'm just gonna chat about each one. And there are 8 movies, 7 books. And this first one here is Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone. This is Harry's first year at Hogwarts, and the most childish film, but it was made for kids at the time. But I loved this movie when I was a kid. But it's cool. But the only ones I have like this are the first two. because I wanted to see it, and then the four additional times it was just because it's kind of where my friends and I would meet up. We were probably so annoying to people actually trying to watch the movie. I think about that sometimes and I'm like, oh my god, I'd be so pissed now. This one, I think, the other day, and every single scene is just packed with fun scenes, like the spider in the forest scene. I love that. See how this story is kind of so far remained as big of a phenomenon as it was when they were coming out. It's kind of crazy. I don't know if we'll ever again have like this perfect capsule is just as magical for adults. I think that's kind of when you hit the sweet spot, is when you can make a kid's film that adults like as well. That's when you make the money. Like, Marvel is a good example of that. Star Wars. In my opinion, any Pixar film. Star Wars. None of them. Popcorn. this recently too, and I really liked it. It's kind of strange how they go from, like, the world of Hogwarts to, like, the three of them are just out on, like, a mountain or in a field. It just feels like it was brought into the real world a little bit, which I liked. I thought was cool. But I remember seeing